Welcome back in the beautiful city of Belvizia. It's me again, Ranjit, Community Manager at Rondo Media. After we introduced you the basics of the game and granted a first glimpse at the personal management in the last videos, in today's episode we would like to demonstrate you an entire mission. And there's the radio transmission. A fire in an office building has been reported and people seem to be trapped in the flames. On the left edge of the screen we can see which perils and hazards will await us at the place of action.
Dispatch 1, D2, 11, 12, 13.
Therefore we know a fire has broken out, people might be injured, a turntable ladder vehicle is necessary or at least highly recommended, and we should expect electrical fires as well. That's why we choose our LFE, an ambulance and the ladder vehicle for this mission and dispatch them immediately.
Unit reporting in. Unit available.
Here they are.
Yes. Affirmative.
While we first adjust our turntable ladder to one of the windows, we connect our LFE with a dry riser at the house facade. We let one of our firefighters use the ladder to enter the building and send the other one through the special fire door with an attack hose equipped.
Affirmative. Understood. Affirmative, setting up. Yes. Understood. Affirmative. Yes. Understood.
With the electrical switch boxes, we can disrupt the current supply to switch off sources of danger and gain control of the fire more easily.
Understood. Yes. Affirmative, affirmative. Understood, understood. Understood.
Now we connect the attack hose with a dry riser connection in the office and are now able to pump up the water from our LFE. Meanwhile, we break the overthrown shelf to cut out a path to the trapped civilian. Keep in mind to turn off the electricity at first.
Yes. Affirmative.
The water supply is running and we can start to extinguish the fire. At the same time, we carry the victim down the turntable ladder out of harm's way. Since the civilian is not injured, we fortunately don't need our ambulance here.
Affirmative. Affirmative. Yes. Understood.
The fire is nearly extinguished, but the LFE's water tank is empty because we did not connect it with a permanent water source. To compensate this, we give our second firefighter a powder fire extinguisher and send him back to the office to finally gain control of the fire. We made it! The fire is killed and no one was hurt. We have successfully completed this mission. However, this was just one of the easiest operations for the firefighter crew of Belvizia. Now it's your turn. The lives of the Belvizian citizens lie in your hands when Rescue 2 Everyday Heroes will officially be released on Wednesday, 3rd of June. We hope you enjoyed our small video series and are very much looking forward to your feedback. Thank you for watching. We will see you in Belvizia.